the left a bit now. Settle down. Over there. No, dude, you can keep going up.
No, that's good. We're already here.
Cool. Alright. You wanna get stuck in that judge? I can't get out. It won't let me out. So, back the boat up. Won't let me out. Here we go. Remember. Got it. Fucking piercing ammo activated.
Yeah, switch to your special ammo right now. Also,
I already consumed all my shit. I'm already
turn on that ability where it spots nearby predators. Oh, it is. Came running right at me. As soon as I activated it.
Got the real one right here. Bada bing. Nope. Super piercing ammo.
Get the fuck out of here. Thank you.
Let's go.
Give me that 850 and that bow. Honey. What these niggas know about that 1200?
Drink a bunch of alcohol and take a bunch of
oregano. Hey, true. I like drinking during the day. It makes it harder to even see at night. It's already pretty hard to see at night.
Running animals down.
Oh, kill these things. Dang, we let the other one run off. I thought they were dogs for a second. But they're stupid like frog ones. Oh, return for respawn.
Out of bounds.
You gotta be shitting me.
RTB.
Got it.
Get fucked.
Kill that thing. Nice. Where's the skin? There it is. Thanks. Schwack
that
thing.
My abilities are done. Yeah, dude. Good. I threw a bat at it and stunned it, and then I beat it down.
Nice.
We're
Let's go. Let's go find some Poleros. I gotta see where we're at real quick. Hold on.
We gotta get back to our boat.
Oh, you hear that? Sounded like a fucking cougar, hold on. There's an LMG back here. Alright, let me check the map. I forget, we're right on the edge. Yeah, right on the edge. Okay. Ooh, I got a Pastor Jerome mission. Yes, dude. Yes. I did not know that. Definitely, I'm gonna go over there and do that. Definitely gonna go over and help that dude out for real. Cause he'll have us killing people.
I was relaxing, fishing.
Yeah, the judge moose was not a problem. Shot him at its ugly face. Yeah, I never used any of the other freaking special ammo. I only used my rifle special ammo. Why am I buying so much other special ammo? What the fuck? Oh, you know what it might have been? I did buy the perk where you, can hold more special ammo, and I don't think I bought the special ammo yet. Okay. Yeah, I'm Gucci. Hey, show me what you're rocking. Let me show you what I'm rocking.
I've got my AKM, my 50, and
Hey, you want to go flamethrower? And we both have, like, kind of a heavy weapon, because I'm going RPG. Not the lock-on RPG, just the normal RPG.
Yeah, you can pick up a flamethrower and dump my ammo.
Exactly. Or the LMG, you decide. LMG flamethrower.
I'll dump my MP5 for a flamethrower.
But okay, so I'm rocking P22. I got the shoddy spat, or not the spat, excuse me, the M133M, the last shotgun you can get. Okay, regular AK and RPG.
So I've got the 11.
Nice.
Flamethrower.
Okay.
AKM.
Nice.
Caliber.
Sniper. There you go. Perfect. Let's do this. It's this one here.
I didn't do shit.
Lacking.
I didn't do anything.
Right.
I never do it. It's not my fault.
I love the shotgun. Such a good shotgun.
Damn cultists are hurting right. People like animals.
What's up, Jerome? Oh, wait, there's Hello. Some loot. Oh, I didn't open this fucking safe right here? No way. Picking the lock now.
Woof.
You're ready for some moolah. Right behind Jerome, dude. Right behind him.
Oh.
Deputy. There's some news I need to share with you. I need your help again. Once John Seed was out of the picture, it was only a matter of time before his followers wavered. The folks you saved at Woodson's farm told me that the cult
said once
has
John
a defector.
Seed's out of the picture.
He
Interesting.
Sought
so
with the resistance
it actually
the Silver
does
Lake
account
park,
for
but
when
I've been in shoulders.
Safe here.
Go to the
Silver
Lake Trailer Park and make sure that young man is safe and sound. We need to be open to forgiveness. If not, we're no better than the cult.
Okay, reach the Silver Lake Trailer Park. Oh yeah, this is that mission that I wanted to talk about. Alright, sweet dude, I got the Mazda outside. You ready? I got the Mazda. Don't even trip, I got the Mazda.
You a Mazda?
Yeah. Uber.
Shitty Uber.
Hey, buddy, you can fucking walk if you want. Oh, motherfucker.
Who was that?
You heard me, motherfucker. I ain't gotta
Stop
do shit.
Stop this car and I'll get the fuck out. Stop this car
no,
and I'll
you
get the
gotta
fuck
jump
out.
Out while I'm going full speed
fuck
if
that.
You wanna do that.
You want one star or five stars, bitch?
I already got five stars, bitch. And it's the one I decided to pick you up in because you're trash. I read you review. See, Lyft drivers get reviews of people, too. You know what that review said of you, buddy? It said you're a little, whiny, little weenie. You're a whiny weenie. That's what they said. So, yeah. Sorry. Sorry, not sorry. Wow, sorry, not sorry, asshole.
Sorry, not sorry, asshole.
Sorry, not sorry, asshole. Boom, yeah. Asshole.
You shouldn't die for
now. You gotta revive me. Think about
that. I don't know what you're talking about, man.
Think about that.
Fucking Uber.
Because
not
you
my job.
Fail.
I'm not a fucking.
You fail.
I'm not a fucking. I'm not
remember,
a fucking
you
medic.
You fail when you die. So remember that.
I don't know, man. I think that's an Uber like headquarters issue.
No, it's definitely not.
Are you sure? Because I'm not an EMT.
See what your bitch ass just did? Ha! You have to pick me up.
I could have left
you.
That's
what you get, buddy. It's what you get. So you're making more work for your own stuff if you really think about it. See, now we had a car, and now we don't. So now you gotta run.
Yeah. Peace with us.
Look at you. All far behind your shit. I'm already right where I need to be. Kinda wanna buy that sports car. Find enemies after you beat the game. Yeah.
I don't believe you do.
So
you've killed them all.
There's no Peggy's left?
Nah, man. You eliminate. I think like at John Seed's actual area, there's a few. How we do that shit. Fuck in, out, and down.
Look out, deputy. I just got word that the trailer park has been surrounded by cultists. They think we've kidnapped the defector, and they're gonna do everything in their power to save him. Our people are cornered.
You think I should try? Oh, no, there's like five guys outside. Never mind. Damn it. Were they already shooting at? Oh, you fucked up, dude. I'm gonna try it.
I know, they were already fucking shooting at us.
No, they weren't. Down immediately. I hate that.
he wants to leave Eden's Gate, then we gotta try and help him.
Pegas are trying to take him back. We gotta stop him.
Come on, we gotta protect this guy.
Fuck! Peggy's at the back!
Okay.
Heads up!
You have our guy? Pick him up and get him the fuck out of here, man. Grab that motherfucker and let's get him out of here.
They're gonna meet you at
the
nearby docks.
Hmm?
Is that... There he is.
He's in here.
Yeah, I got him.
Don't let them take me.
No, no, go this way. Down the back.
Shit. Gotta blow that fucker up.
Good.
Oh, bad.
They won't stop.
Yeah.
Nice.
To my right, dude. I'll get the guys to my right, you take my left.
Yeah, I'm on them.
Back for him too.
You saw every problem I put before you.
Yeah, I know, right?
The Lord will guide you now. Next time you're in Falls End,
see. Don't do anything he doesn't see us just yet. He does not see us. He's still here. Yes, the rock right here. And got him. Good night, Polaro. Oh my god, dude. Why am I such a fucking savage?